Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. My name is Linda Alvarado-Sturmer, and I'm the director of the vocal jazz area here at Miami Dade College Kendall Campus. And it is my pleasure to present to you tonight two of our vocal jazz ensembles, VF2 and Vocal Fusion. We just brought VF2 up to the stage. They're going to start with Mais Que Nada, a song by Brazilian composer Jorge Ben, made popular by Sergio Mendes and Brazil 66. The Portuguese is kind of funny if we translate it literally to English, so I'll give you the general gist. No way, get out of my way, I want to pass because the samba is lively. What I want is to dance samba. So hopefully we make you dance with this. This is Mais Que Nada, VF2.
There ain't no gold in this river.
Thank you so, so much. And VF2 has reached their last year. They have a short set tonight, and they're going to close with a song by guitarist Pat Metheny and pianist Lyle Mays. This is Phase Dance. And before we do that, I'd like to introduce who we have at the piano, one of our very special faculty members here, woo! Professor Brad Beal. One of our vocal teachers here, so very multi-talented Professor Beal. This is Phase Dance.
Thank you.
bit about our department that we have here at the Kendall campus, Performing Arts and Industries. The second vocal fusion, you may sing. So we have a very diverse program here at the Kendall campus. Our music program is very comprehensive. We offer theory classes, we offer private lessons, we offer ensembles like the ones you saw here, but also instrumental ensembles as well, various genres. And you do not have to be a music major to be a part of those groups. So I highly encourage you, if you like what you're hearing tonight and want to make music with us, please, we have a place for you in our department. Up next, I would love to introduce you to these lovely people on stage. This is Vocal Fusion. Vocal Fusion is an audition vocal ensemble here at the Kendall campus. They focus on jazz and contemporary styles. So you may hear every now and then some solos like you did with Professor Beals in the last piece. You are more than welcome to clap in the middle. It is not rude. We appreciate if you clap after a solo, actually. So without further ado, this is Vocal Fusion. They're gonna start with a piece called Devil May Care by Bob Dereau and T.P. Kirk. This is Devil May Care.
Do you are.
with an a cappella piece by a member of a very famous vocal jazz group from Sweden named The Real Group, and this is a piece by Anders Ehrenroth called Bumblebee. Hope you enjoy. There's a group of students who basically were like, we want to do something else, right? I had planned something else, and I think I was a little ambitious this semester, as you heard. That was not an easy piece to sing. And so this group of students said, yeah, we'll do it, as a small group. And I was like, yes, let's do that. So I would like to present, if the rest of the members could go off stage, a sextet that I did work with a little, but They did a lot of this on their own, and I'm really proud of them. They're going to perform a composition called Blee Blip by Duke Ellington. This is arranged by one of the founding members of the New York Voices, one of the best vocal jazz groups that exists out there. And this is going to feature six of our students from Vocal Fusion: Valentina Vargas, Maya Mejia, Daniela Sanchez, Juan Ullo, Jonathan Rosa, and Anthony Taylor. Thank you. to the stage. And we're going to do a little bit of an instrument change here. I'm going to take this moment to introduce the rhythm section. So you have already met Professor Ben Beal on the keyboard over there. We are so lucky to have him. Another professor that I would like to introduce to you is changing his bass at the moment. That is Professor Gary Thomas. He just got to our Kendall campus. He's been working at the Wolfson campus for quite a handful of years, and we are so lucky to have him here. And on the drum set, we have one of our students, Patrick Cavanaugh. Patrick, thank you so much. We're going to continue with a Cole Porter tune called You'd Be So Nice to Come Home To. I happen to be very lucky that I get to be married to a musician, so this arrangement is actually by my husband, Andy Sturmer. This is You'd Be So Nice to Come Home To. This will feature Isabella Varela on the solo.
Ooh.
And somehow we've reached the end of our program. Time flies when you're having fun. And I know, but we've saved the best for last, truly. This is one of my favorite compositions by one of my favorite composers, Bobby McFerrin. Has anyone heard of Bobby McFerrin? Yeah, so we're gonna finish with a tune from his album, Vocabularies. I definitely encourage you to check it out if you have not done so. It is an experience. And listen to it with good sounding speakers because it's truly, it's worth it. It'll change your life. Maybe that's exaggerated. Oh well. So before we do that, there are so many thank yous that I would like to say because it really takes a village to put something together like this. And the first group of people is right over there at the soundboard, Dwayne Summers from the Audio Club. The students who helped put this together, I'm looking at Sebas, Jonathan, Jawan, Lily, Danny, Juan, Patrick, thank you guys for putting all this together and getting this over. Media, graphic, and photo services, because there's, again, so many moving parts to this. Media services is back there in the booth helping us with these lights, with sound support. Graphic services made a beautiful poster for us, and if you see Christian around taking pictures, I don't see him at the moment, but thank you, Christian, and photo services. I would also like to thank the Duplicating Center because we never give them credit and they do so much. I realize only some of you might have seen the programs. I apologize, there was not someone passing them out. So if you got a program, that is thanks to Kendall Duplicating. So thank you to them. Brenda Cervantes, the Performing Arts and Industry staff. Bernie and Sarah, who folded our programs. Thank you so much for that. Our jazz, I have a long way to go, people, don't get comfortable. Our vocal jazz instructors, Roxana Ahmed, Wendy Peterson, Professor Ben Beal, and Vivian Ortega, because they study with them, and this is why, you know, they get to sound like this, so thank you to them. Thank you as well to our administrators who are here. I see Dr. Cruz, the campus president. Thank you so much. It is so special to have you here. Dr. Mike Boyard, our faculty. And a very, very important person who I see right over there, Dr. Tim Brent, our chairperson. Without him, the department would not be. So thank you so much, Dr. Brent. And of course, thank you to all of you for coming out and supporting our students. We couldn't do this without you. Last one. And without further ado, this is Bobby McFerrin's The Garden.
Back to the garden again. Ooh, 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 ooh. So many, ooh, my, ooh.
Thank you, everyone, once again. I hope you have a great night. Thank you so much.